I wanted to be a medical practitioner. That is why, in fact, maybe the reason why this medicinal chemistry came. Medicine was a particular area which I wanted to pursue. And currently, I am very happy when I just interact with the doctors from Institute of Aerospace Medicine for this Human in Space program. Fortunately, I get the chance to interact with many of them. So during that time, no, I leave my moments. Sometime, no, you feel that you are not getting what you wanted. There can be instances where you are actually getting disappointed, discouraged by something. But if you have the real passion or you have the real ambition to pursue something, one day or the other, it will come to you. But at that point, you should recognize, okay, this is something that I wanted, and immediately grab it.